upon our saddles, and a campfire burning bright. Soon we fell to talking, a distant friend so dear. When a boy raised up in his saddle, soft and white. Another fella loved her too, and it ended up in a fight. Ah, it makes me shake and shudder to think of that awful night when Tom and I began to fight, and I stuck him with my knife. I fell down on my knees and tried to stop the blood. It came out of his side all spurt, like some bright red crimson flood. Yes, I believe it, but I just can't let it go. His dying eyes are real.